It is through participation in the sports. Sports gives an exercise to the entire body. Different varieties of sports gives you your strength for the muscles, bones, joints, and cardiovascular systems. That is the reason you have to involve yourself in doing the exercise through the sport and spend 20 to 30 minutes in involving yourself into the sports every day, whatever the age may be. It requires more age for youngsters, less age for senior citizens like me. It minimum is 20 to 30 minutes if you are involved in walking, jogging, skipping, cycling, swimming, whatever event you want to do, where the muscles are involved, where the bones are involved, where the entire system is involved, this is the way of keeping the body yourself fit. And the government, what they have to do, keep the incentive for the children to come and play, because once the child misses the age, it is very difficult to get back the age which he is not going to get once again. So make it a part of their life that they should come to the ground regularly. Fitness should be a way of life. And if the fitness is there for individual, the family will be happy. Once the family will be happy, the society will be happy. Once the society will be happy, the state will be happy. If the state is happy, country will be happy. So take the fitness to your heart and do yourself the best way how to keep yourself fit. Thank you.